integrity. Who has integrity? Do you have integrity? Integrity was what Jesus displayed. He had high standard. Your behavior can be of high standard. Your attitude can be of high standard. You can be perfect as your Father is perfect. Try your best to ensure that you are like your Father. It will involve your deliberate attempt to have integrity, to be of high moral standard. Keep your integrity. Don't let the situation around you dictate for you. No matter the situation you find yourself, remember who you are. Jesus maintained a high integrity. He did not let God down. Do not let the Father down. Remember that you are made in His image, and the image of God is image of perfection, image of holiness. So ensure that nothing brings down your integrity. He is our God and our Father, and He has showed us through His Son Jesus Christ how He wants us to live life. That was why we saw it, that all through Jesus' life on earth, He maintained His integrity. He did not compromise. Your integrity is important. It is your identity that you are a true child of God. Ensure you maintain it. God bless you.